for the Thompson Twin Twins.
Okay, so this has been a great 13th birthday, but I'm like, I'm tired. I think I'm just gonna go to bed.
Catherine! Kevin! Put me back!
Rejected by the spirit of the sea.
I love you so much!
It was just moving a little fast for me. And I think you're great.
I think you're great too! I made you a shell necklace!
Yeah. I did a lot.
You know what, Spirit? Take a back. Okay.
Oh, I feel like my tongue's being misread.
What does cool mean?
I'm just like so busy right now.
Doing what? You're controlled by the moon!
Wow, we're down to name calling. Great, cool.
Hey, I moved on. I'm a piece of shit. Rapper, I'm sorry. It was never meant to be.
If I knew he was coming, I would have picked like an amusement park.
Mr. Hello, Jesse.
Hey, what's up? Who's your friend? What's her story?
I am recently divorced.
Oh, wow, I've heard that's hard. You want to talk about it?
Things because I'm like 35, I'll bounce back, and it's like, you know, I'm having a trauma too, and
oh man, yeah, totally. You should go for a swim.
Chucky. We will never invite you over for toast.
Okay, I'm coming.
Look, I just wanted to meet, to kind of talk about what happened, and say I'm sorry, and Todd, can you just sit for a second?
You lost my cat.
No, yeah, I lost her.
Lost her? Why didn't you go on a walk with my cat? Cats don't enjoy the outdoors. You raised like a dog person?
But also just like, you know, I didn't want you to like come home and like find like a really like sad, like morose, like lying on the ground kind of cat with like, you know, like, oh, I'm gonna die this time.
You know what? Like, that's yeah. Her thing! That's what I love about pickles! She's very melancholic.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Do you understand me? Just now, when I'm talking to you?
Yeah.
Okay, something is happening now. This is crazy. Oh my god. Okay, if you understand what I'm saying, say it more things. Okay, that wasn't specific, and that's on me. I apologize. Okay, so if you understand what I'm saying to you, meow twice and blink. Oh, this is disappointing. Okay.
So it sounds like you had a weird breakup with my cat. Got into deep in a relationship.
Yeah, when I started the conversation, I thought it was going to go somewhere, and I didn't.
Don't take it out of my cat!
Right.
Derek, don't take out your bullshit. I just can't believe you lost
It's been 5 years though, and I've apologized like a bunch. I bought you a crazy amount of cats. Like I am just here to say, last time, I'm sorry, I know you're going through a lot. I love you.
City, building stuff.
You guys should hit the sea.